Please stand for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, welcome parents to our kindergarten celebration. I cannot believe we're here. Anybody else? We made it! We did it! Looks a little different, right? But it still means just as much. I think it actually may mean even more. I'm Mrs. Barrow. I'm the principal of Strathmore Elementary School. You may not recognize me. This is the bottom half of me. Okay? And this is Mrs. Marion's kindergarten class. So, they're gonna love it. So I set the chairs up just to be respectful for all of our guests, but this was our limited space. This is our first time in our outdoor theater. So if by any chance you cannot see your child, you have permission right now to pick your chair up and move it. Of course, not onto the stage with them, but anywhere in this area to move if you cannot see them. We want everybody to see their child. They've worked so hard. And we want you to be able to see them. They've worked hard. They're going to do some songs for you today. They're also going to do some of their favorite poems. And then they are going to get a certificate, okay? And we're gonna do a little photo op. We're gonna take the picture, so you don't need to worry about that. Mrs. Marion will send them to you. And then afterwards, we would invite you to go and take a picture over at our Strathmore sign. We have a banner that you can put around you, 180 days smarter. Okay, so let me just make sure everybody can see. And if you're in the sun section, you'll get an added bonus of a tan. Okay, go ahead, Mrs. Marion.
Red, white, and blue. We
okay, boys and girls, remember, we're going to try to do it just like we practiced, okay? When Mrs. Marion says your name, you're going to stand up and you got to wave to your fans. I told you there were going to be a lot of fans here today. Wave to your fans. Be careful. Do not run. Some of us have fancy shoes on today. Remember, we talked about that. Okay? And you'll come over and don't forget your picture, your photo op, okay?
Well, I want to thank everyone for coming today. And I always get zappy at this, but this class is amazing. We really have gone through every type of teaching that could happen has happened today this year. And these kids have been resilient. They've been excited. They love to learn. They love each other. They love being together. And it just makes my job way easier. And it's all thanks to you guys. So thank you. So I'm going to say each child's name. And you guys know what to do, right?
Yeah.
All right. Jackson. You can look at mom too, that's okay. Honor.
Good way.
James C. Tessa. John. Sophia. Thank you. Madeline. James W. Wonderful job, boys and girls. Hold your certificate to the audience. Make sure it's not upside down. Grace, turn it around. Think, is everybody prepped? All right, look at your fans. Look at, and what happened to your smiles? Smile! Mrs. Marion, you need to go and stand behind your class right by the wonderful Strathmore celebration sign. Mrs. M. Okay, so you know that this year would not have been possible without Mrs. Marion, Mrs. Mercado. We also have an honored guest today, Mrs. Tobia. She's in charge of instructional programs, technology. We would not have made it through this year without her. Thank you, Mrs. Tobia, for coming. Also, our art teacher, Miss Rossi, made our fabulous decorations. I think they're gorgeous. And then I have my technology crew. Mrs. Prezovic is on Google Meet. Hello, friends at home. Mrs. Gamina is on Instagram Live. Mrs. Fleming is our photographer. And Mr. Lewis is our videographer, so I think we got it covered. I hope. Okay, I think they did a fabulous job. What do you think? Like Mrs. Marion said, this year would not have been possible, of course, without our teachers, but all of you. You were on Google Meet,
You were on Crisis Go. We did everything we had to do to be able to get us all here today, and we're so grateful to all of you, to all of our teachers, and boys and girls, you made it. You did it. Tomorrow, do you remember what tomorrow is? What are we wearing tomorrow?
Superhero.
Superhero, yes, Maddie, you're right. Superhero day tomorrow, because we are all superheroes. We're going to wear superhero costumes or t-shirts or maid shirts, whatever you want to do, because we are all superheroes. We made it this school year, 2020-2021. Awesome.
2020.
Okay, so we are going to do dismissal a little bit differently. Do you want me to explain? Okay, so we're going to do dismissal a little bit differently. Remember, we talked about this, boys and girls. Okay, they know what to do, so you gotta follow them. When Mrs. Marion calls your name, you're going to go out to your fans, okay? And then you're gonna take your fans to the Strathmore sign, and you're going to take a picture, because this is the first year you've been in the Mattawan Aberdeen School District, and then when you come back, believe it or not, moms and dads, they're gonna graduate from high school sooner than you can even believe it. Yep. You are going to take your picture today, and then you're all going to promise when you graduate high school, you're going to come back and you're going to take a picture by that sign again. Do you promise?
Promise.
You're going to have to ring the bell. Mrs. Mary will come out, and she'll take a picture with you. Okay? So you're going to do that first, and then who remembers what you're going to do in the year 2039? 2039. It's a long time. Here's what they have a plan. What are you going to do?
We're gonna come back to the school because we made hands for like something. You're gonna come back in that time. We're gonna come back to school, to Strathmore Elementary School, and look at them. And put our hands on them, see how big our hands got.
Right, so we created a time capsule, and there is something in our time capsule for everyone here. So in 2039, who remembers how old they are going to be? Who remembers how old they are going to be in 2039?
95.
I didn't say how old is Mrs. Barra going to be. Who knows? Who knows? John, you look like you know.
26.
All right? So don't forget, in the year 2039, y'all have to come back here. Well, first, high school graduation, picture by the sign, and then 2039. But for today, we're going to call you. You're going to grab your fans. You're going to go over to the Strathmore picture. You're going to take a picture. And I thank you all for keeping everybody safe this year. Thank you for coming. And we will get to our dismissal. Emerson? Okay. Corey? I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stop the music. Stop, stop, stop. Not yet. Okay, boys and girls, just sit down for 1 minute. Okay, fans. Nope, stop the music, Miss McConnell. Fans, you have permission to pick your chair up and move it if you cannot see your child. This is our first time in our outdoor theater, and we had some obstacles, some poles, some trees we couldn't cut down in time for our celebration. Everyone's good, everyone can see? Okay, so boys and girls, stand up. Okay, Miss Mercado. Celebration. This is Mrs. Cordy's class celebration. So if you're not with Mrs. Cordy, you're in the wrong time. Everyone's with Mrs. Cordy's class, right? Awesome. And this is Mrs. Cordy's class. We have prepared some of our favorite songs and some of our favorite poems. We're going to ask that you be patient with us. We didn't really get time to prepare like we have in the past, but it's going to be amazing. We're thrilled that we're all here today. We're outside and we made it. We made it, boys and girls. We did it. All right, so remember, we're going to smile, we're going to sing, and we're going to do our poems for our fans. Okay, everybody ready?
Yeah.
I didn't hear you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I think they're ready. Okay, Mrs. Cordy. Will say your name, you're going to wave to your fans, and you're going to come over to Mrs. Berra, and we're going to take a picture. Okay, don't worry, moms and dads, and grandmas, grandpas, whoever's here, we're taking pictures. Mrs. Cordy will send them to you, and you'll have more time to take pictures after, okay? All right, and don't run. I know some of you have fancy shoes on today, okay? Do not run. Thank you everybody for coming here today to celebrate our friends, by the way, our kinders. Oliver, you're first. Go ahead. Woo! Oliver. Woo! Gianna. Thank you. Andrew. Again, Mrs. Cordy's kindergarten class. We have a couple more songs to sing for you before we dismiss. I'm going to talk about dismissal after we do our songs. So why don't we do our songs now and then we'll talk after.
Adios, adios, adios.
were amazing. I told you, you were gonna be amazing, right? One rehearsal, they had one rehearsal. Did you see one of my friends? I told him to go around the pole. Did you see him over there? He went around the pole, all the way around the pole. You didn't see, you were inside. So this year, I mean, has been a year, like hopefully we will never have to live again. But I do need to thank each and every one of you. You were on the Google Meets, you did your Crisis Go, you had your green app at the door, you waited to be scanned, you had masks, you had no masks, I don't know how we did it, but we did it. So how about a round of applause for everyone? To mention, just because this is the second promotion or celebration I've had this morning, I'm Mrs. Bear, I'm the principal. This is how I look. I'm really not that tall. You probably recognize me from here up, right, on the computer screen. But this celebration in this year would not have been possible without so many people. The parents, Mrs. Cordy, let's hear for Mrs. Cordy. Mrs. Kruzek. Celebration, how about our fabulous decorations? Our art teacher, Miss Rossi, did that. And this year, I've never had this before, but I have a tech crew right here. Take a look at them, right? We're on Instagram Live. Hi, Instagram. We're on Google Meets. We got some people in other states watching. And I have a photographer, very fancy this year. And Nurse Kathy, you're here today. Thank you for keeping us safe and healthy. Miss Mercado, she is an instructional assistant during the day, and then on celebration day, she's the musician. She's doing our music inside. And Mrs. Tobia helped me with certificates. We figured out from the first celebration we can't give them to the kids because when they put them down, then they blow away. And so we had some friends chasing after their certificates. Mrs. Tobia is our director of technology, special program. This year would not have been possible without her. So thank you, Mrs. Tobia. Really, thank you very much. And before we go, we have a couple different photo opportunities for everybody. Remember I told you guys, right? So Mrs. Cordy is going to call your name and you're going to take your certificate and go find your fan out here. Then your job is, they know what to do, but I'm just repeating it. You're gonna go to the Strathmore sign and you're going to take your picture. Because when you're gonna take it today when you finish kindergarten, and when you finish high school, you're gonna come back and you're going to take your picture at that sign again. Do you promise you will do that for me?
Yeah!
Okay, so today, take your picture. Senior year, high school graduation, you're gonna come back. And then who remembers what you're going to do in 2039? 2039, who remembers?
Open the time capsule.
Open, we didn't even practice this. We're going to open the time capsule. We put together a time capsule to remember this time in our lives, and we are going to come back in 2039. Who remembers how old they're going to be in 2039? You sure? Do you know? You're positive?
25.
You might be 25. Or 24. It depends.
26.
Or 26. You won't be 10. This morning I asked the first crew, I said, how old are you going to be when the time capsule opens in 19 years? They said they were going to be 95. I said, no, that's how old Mrs. Bear is going to be, not how old you're going to be. Okay? So when Mrs. Cordy calls your name, yeah, just whatever word. Okay, so wait, one more time. Mrs. Cordy, Mrs. Kruzek, come behind your class. Boys and girls, sit in your chairs nice and tall. Smiles, photo opportunity for the whole class, Mrs. Cordy's kindergarten class 2021. Smiles, look out at your fans. We good? I think we're good. Okay, so there's three photo opportunities. By the Strathmore sign, that's a must. That's a rule for Mrs. Barra. Then I have a 180 Day Smarter banner you can put your head in, you can take it over by the trees, a nice spot, and then there's a sign that says kindergarten celebration, okay? So Mrs. Cordy's going to call your name and you're gonna take your fans to your photo op. Thank you for coming, everybody. Have a great day. To the flag. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Aaron, you may be seated. Performers, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up, my kindergarten friends. Okay, Miss Mercado. Kindergarten celebration. If you're not in Mrs. Riley's class, you're in the wrong place. Everyone's in the right place, right? So this is our first time that we are in our outdoor theater, and we have some obstacles. We could not take down the beautiful tree before our celebration, nor the poles. We tried, but they said no. So if you are in a seat that you cannot see your child, please feel free to pick your chair up and move it. Don't be shy. Just, you cannot come up on the stage, okay? I'm Mrs. Vera, I'm the school principal. You may not recognize me, but this is, because you only know me from here up. This is me, and this is Mrs. Riley's kindergarten celebration. We're so happy that you're all here today with us. Please be patient with us. This is our first time that we've been outside for our celebration, but we are going to do some of our favorite poems today for you and some of our favorite songs. Girls, do you remember when we practiced yesterday and I said, Mrs. Riley's going to call your name, you're going to stand up and wave to all your fans, and you're going to come over here for a photo op, okay? So before we get started, sit down so you're not tired when you make your way across the stage in front of your fans, okay? And we will do our certificates.
Thank you. parents, I just want to thank you for the wonderful year that we've had. It's been a very different year, but I think our kids did really, really well. And I thank you so much for the privilege of having them in my class and for all of your support this year. I totally enjoyed getting to know each one of them, their personalities. It's just been a wonderful year. So thank you very much, and I hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow.
Because that'll be the completion of kindergarten. When you come back after high school graduation, believe it or not, they're gonna graduate high school pretty soon, it's gonna be like that. You all need to promise to come back and take a picture at your high school graduation day at the Strathmore sign. Do you promise? You don't sound like you're really into it. Do you promise?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, that's better. So moms and dads, today they'll get the picture, senior year, they're gonna drive themselves back here, believe it or not, and you're gonna take your picture, and then who remembers what you're going to do in the year 2039?
Come back.
You remember.
19 years. Come back in 19 years.
Why?
I don't know.
Who remembers? Who knows what we did? Who knows what we did?
We're gonna come back in 19 years, and we're going to put our papers in a memory box.
We put our papers in our memory box. We made a time capsule. Did you hear about it?
Yes.
Yes. So everybody here in this class has put something in our time capsule. So in 2039, we did it 19 years from last year, 2020, for COVID-19. We can never forget, right? Did you want to share something else?
I know what we're going to do. So we are going to like open it up, right?
We're gonna open it up, and yes, in 19 years, okay? Don't forget to come back, all right? Who remembers, how old are you gonna be in 19 years? Do you know?
Yes.
You sure? You're positive? How old are you gonna be?
25.
Gonna be 25, anybody gonna be 26? Some 26-year-olds? Okay, Mrs. Barra and Mrs. Riley, we're gonna be 28, okay? All right, but today is all about our kindergarten celebration. It's all about our kindergarten students in Mrs. Riley's class. When Mrs. Riley calls your name, you're gonna grab your fan and you're gonna go and take a picture by the sign. You have to do that. That's a rule, Mrs. Bear's rule. We also have a kindergarten celebration sign. We also have a 180 days smarter sign that you can take your picture with, okay? But before we get done, I just need to acknowledge Mrs. Riley. Mrs. Riley, stand up. Mrs. Riley, thank you for working with our A cohort, our B cohort, our C cohort on virtual days, on full remote days, I don't even know. Thank you, Mrs. Riley. Mrs. Good, where are you, Mrs. Good, is also works in Mrs. Riley's class. I have a tech crew this year. I'm so excited. We're on Google Meet. Hi, friends at home. We also are on Instagram Live. Thank you, Mrs. Gamina. Thank you, Mrs. Presbyt. And thank you, Mrs. Fleming. She's our photographer. And thank you, Mr. Lewis. We're also taping this for everybody. Our decorations. How about our kindergarten decorations? Miss Rossi, our art teacher. We've never done our kindergarten celebration outside, but I hear it's a big hit. We put in good weather. We got it. You get an extra tan too if you're sitting in the sun section. But more importantly, these children are fabulous. Thank you for sharing them with us each and every day. Thank you for helping them. Thank you for finding their materials for them. Thank you for charging their Chromebooks for them. Thank you for waking up every morning and filling out Crisis Go. Nurse Kathy, thanks you, right, Nurse Kathy? I woke up again this morning and I said no, but I did it anyway, right? We're almost there, and who knows what tomorrow's going to be? What are we gonna do tomorrow? Who remembers what we are going to do tomorrow? Do you remember?
We're gonna dress superheroes.
You got it. Tomorrow is superhero day, boys and girls. Come in your superhero costume, in your superhero t-shirt if you wanna make one. We are all superheroes here. The students, the parents, the staff, we did it. We did it, come on! So, this is Riley. Okay, my friends, when you go with your parents, go take your picture, go for your photo ops. We need to do another celebration. I have another crew waiting. I get to do it two more times, I think. All right, so Melina, go ahead with your mommy.
To the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands.
floor gets run, stand up. Fans, you may have a seat. Mrs. Marion, whenever you are ready.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Welcome, Mrs. Larkin's fans. You're here for Mrs. Larkin's kindergarten celebration. If Mrs. Larkin is not your teacher, you're not at the right celebration. Do I have anybody at the wrong place? No, this is Strathmore Elementary School. I'm Mrs. Barra, I'm the principal. This is me, boys and girls. You can see my whole body now, right? You might not recognize me, but see, top up, right? And this is an amazing, I just can't tell you, this is the fourth celebration we've had this morning, but this is the first celebration for our fully remote students. So it was amazing, as they were coming down the hallway, I forget who said to me, is this the cafeteria? I said, yes. They're like, this is so cool. So this is Strathmore Elementary School. We are so excited for you all to be here today. We've never done a celebration outside before, so our outdoor theater does have some obstructive view seats. So if I told everybody who was here, but if you cannot see your child, pick your chair up and move it. You can, don't feel shy, just you cannot come on the sidewalk, right? You can't sit next to them. They don't need you there. Doing an amazing job. Okay, so today Miss Larkin and her students will be saying some of their favorite poems for you and doing some of their favorite songs. Okay, Miss Larkin, are you ready? Boys and girls, is when Mrs. Larkin calls your name, you're going to stand up, you're going to wave to your fans, and you're going to come over by Mrs. Barra, and we're going to take your picture, okay? So we're just going to review that one more time. Mrs. Larkin, when she says your name, you're going to stand up, practice waving, you're going to wave to your fans, and you're going to come over to Mrs. Barra, and we're going to take a picture with your certificate. Got it? Awesome!
Annabelle.
Annabelle, come take care of me.
Julian. Landon. Joseph. Valentina. Larkin, thank you so much for teaching our children this year in a way that we have never done before. Boys and girls, thank you for being such good students. There goes a balloon. Before we finish up today, we're going to do, I think, two more of our favorite songs. You guys have been doing an amazing job with your poems. Are you ready for your songs?
Yeah.
Okay, stand up.
Amigos, adios, amigos, amigos.
Perfect job, boys and girls. What did you guys think? Amazing. They are definitely amazing. Boys and girls, before you leave, I need everybody to sit back in their chair, put a huge smile on your face. Miss Larkin and Mrs. Austin, where is Mrs. Austin? Come stand behind and you guys can do a photo op. That's our first photo op. Okay, Miss Larkin, thank you so much for teaching our students this year. Mrs. Alston, thank you for being part of Miss Larkin's class. We also have other people to thank here. We need to thank Miss Rossi. She's our art teacher. You may have seen her on Google Meet. I'm sure you have. She created our decorations for us. We also have our Director of Technology and Special Programs, Mrs. Mona Tobia. Thank you, Mrs. Tobia. We would not have been able to work remotely if we didn't have Chromebooks and internet and all those seesaw. This year, I have a tech crew. I think I'm so cool. All right, I got Ms. Krezovic on her Google Meet. I have Mrs. Gavina, we're on Instagram Live, Strathmore Elementary School. And I have Mr. Willis, he is videotaping this wonderful performance for all of you. We also have our custodian, Ms. Sonia. She's done everything. She's put up all the chairs for all of us. And I also have a maestro, Ms. Mercado. She did our music. Mrs. Marion's inside doing some, you're outside, Mrs. Marion. She helped with music. We did the second take. She did it without vocals. It's okay. You're not fired. I promise. Who did I forget? I don't think Nurse Kathy is out here. She's not out here. Okay. So, boys and girls, what we are going to do next is when Mrs. Larkin calls your name, she's going to give you your certificate, and you're going to go to that Strathmore sign. You see that white sign right there? Right up there, that big sign? That's a Strathmore Elementary School on it. You are going to go, you're going to take your fans, you're going to go to the Strathmore Elementary School sign, and you're going to take your picture. That's going to be your first picture for kindergarten, okay? And then what you need to do is you need to promise when you graduate from high school, it's going to happen before you know it, you have to promise to come back. You can drive yourself, I'm sure you'll have your license. And you can take your picture with your cap and gown. Do you promise you'll do that? You promise? Okay. Because that'll be really, really special. Also, we're going to do something really special in 19 years, in 2039. Who remembers? Who knows what's happening in 2039? You sure you know?
Time capsule.
We created a time capsule, all right? Miss Larkin took something from each one of these friends and they put it in our time capsule. It will be closed until 2039, 19 years from 2020. That's when we kind of started all of this for COVID-19, a time in our lives which we will never forget. But we made it. We did it. We did it, boys and girls. Are you excited? Yes. Does anybody know what we're going to do tomorrow? What we're wearing when we come online tomorrow? Does anybody know? Did Miss Larkin tell you? You sure?
Well, I think our staff have their
shirts. We have so many rules here. No, Strathmore shirts are not tomorrow. Did you tell them? You didn't tell them. All right, I'm going to tell them. Okay. So tomorrow is Superheroes Day. Okay? So when you come online, I need you to go home tonight and find a superhero costume or a superhero shirt or make one, all right? Because we are all superheroes. You all are superheroes. You all are superheroes because you were on Google Meet, you did Crisis Go, our internet didn't work, our internet worked. I mean, we're all superheroes. So can we applaud all of us? Yes. So tomorrow is Superhero Day, so I can't wait to come on and see the two of you in your fancy room wearing your costumes, okay? So before we leave, don't forget, picture by the big Strathmore sign. Okay? There's also a kindergarten celebration sign and there's a 180 days smarter sign. Don't forget to get your picture there. Anybody have any questions? You know what you're doing? Of course they do. Okay. Miss Larkin.
Annabelle?
Annabelle, go to Miss Larkin. Please stand for the pledge to the flag. Those of course stand up. And I pledge allegiance to the flag. Boys and girls, please stand up. Parents, please have a seat. Okay, get ready for your first song.
Good morning,
buenos días, hola.
Mrs. Burden's class to Strathmore Elementary School. This is Strathmore in real life. That was our cafeteria in person. You can't believe it, right? It's amazing. You can actually see me right now. This is Mrs. Barra. I'm the school principal. You can see the whole, I do have a bottom half, okay? Now he knows where the voice is coming from. I love this guy. Okay, so this is Mrs. Burden's kindergarten celebration. So we should have Mrs. Burden's class here. If you are from a different class, you're in the wrong celebration. We got everybody from Mrs. Burden's class here, right? Perfect, okay. Before we get started, I can't believe that I finally get to see all of you in real life, in person. I get to see you. I'm so excited.
Yeah, I know. It's real life.
It's like turning into Godzilla. Okay. Did you hear what you just said? It's like turning into Godzilla. I'm not exactly sure. Are you saying that I look like Godzilla? No. He's not sure now. Okay. Before we get started, my friends here, do not move. My parents out here, you can move. This is the first time we've had our kindergarten celebration outside. We absolutely love it, but our outdoor theater has some seats that are not so great. So make sure you can see your child. You can pick your chair up and move it anywhere on the lawn, it's fine. If you're in the cheaper seats, you get a tan while you watch our performance. That's where I'm gonna be sitting. But we are so excited for all of you to be here today. We made it. We did it. I know, it's magic. So we did it. So today, Mrs. Burden's friends, I hear that you practiced some of your favorite poems. You have three poems for us, okay? And we are going to get started with those three poems, but you need to stand up, stand up, stand up. Look at Mrs. Burden. Oh wait, I also wanted to know, do we want to keep the mask or I saw some people, is the mask okay, like this? Yes, we're good? Okay, perfect. Okay, you can have a seat. So this part, we didn't get to practice because you were at home and it was hard to do this on a computer screen. But what we're going to do next, Mrs. Burden, on that blue clipboard, you have your class list. And when you hear your name, all right, it's gonna be your time to shine. You're going to stand up, you're going to wave to the fans, and you're gonna come over to Mrs. Barra, and I'm going to give you a certificate and we're gonna take a picture. Okay? My friends over there on the end, did you listen? My friends on the end, do you know what we're doing? Everybody know what we're doing? Do not forget to wave to the fans. Okay? Sebastian.
Come here, Sebastian.
Gabriel. Austin. Amazing. Mrs. Burden's Kindergarten Class 2021, I present to you. Before we do our final songs, I need you all to sit back in your chair, put a huge smile on your face so that your mom and dad or grandma or grandpa, whoever's here, can take a class picture of everybody. Go ahead. Somebody brought a professional photographer. Where's that professional photographer? I saw this big kid. He's right there. You gotta get a good, he's taking out his lens. Okay.
He just took off at work.
Okay, now, also, Mrs. Burden, can you do me a favor? Can you stand up and come stand behind your class? So you see all of Mrs. Burden. We also have all of Mrs. Krezovic in person. Mrs. Krezovic, can you come and you can put that up on the chair, Mrs. Tobia. This is Miss Kay. And I don't know if you'll recognize her or not, but we have Mrs. Small here. Mrs. Small is over here. Remember Mrs. Small? And she also brought Jordan with her, Jordan Small. If you all remember, Mrs. Small was our teacher until Miss Kay came. So we're so excited she came back to see all of you. So do you want to get in a picture with them?
Thank you.
Miss Joyce, you need to join them. Miss Joyce, get in there. Why are you standing up against the tree not saying anything to me, Miss Joyce? Get in that picture, Miss Joyce. We could not have done this year without you. Okay, thank you. Good job, teachers. I think we have two more songs, correct? Are you ready? Do you remember the two songs that we're singing? Okay, it's not over yet, parents. We got more. Stand up, my friends. Amazing. Before we leave today, we're going to dismiss. Mrs. Burden's going to call each child. You're going to go and find your family. You're going to get your certificate. You're going to find your family. And then you need to go. See that white sign over there? See that big white sign? On the other side of it, you don't see it? It's a big white sign right there. Okay. On the other side of it, it says Strathmore Elementary School. It's going to be your job. You're going to take your certificate. You're going to go to that sign, and you're going to take your kindergarten.
Oh, no.
Oh, I thought the battery died.
That's fine.
You can still hear me. Okay. I love this guy. So you're going to go, and you're going to take your kindergarten picture at that sign. And then, when you graduate high school, it's going to happen before you know it. It's going to go like that. Yeah. Mrs. Burden agrees. You're going to come back. You're going to drive yourself back because you're all going to have your license by then. And you're going to come to the Strathmore sign in your cap and gown. You're going to ring the bell. Mrs. Burden's going to come out. And Mrs. Barrett's going to come out. Okay?
And this is the best kindergarten celebration I ever had.
It's the best kindergarten celebration he's ever had. I love it. I agree with you. So you're gonna take your picture at the Strathmore sign. There's another sign over there that says Kindergarten Celebration. Our art teacher did a fabulous job with our decorations. She made this fabulous banner. Mrs. Burden's gonna stand here if you want a picture, photo opportunity with Mrs. Burden. We have 100 Days Smarter sign you can hold out there. Don't leave here without getting a picture. Sound like a plan? Yes. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do right now. That's what we're gonna do when we're seniors in high school. And then who knows what we're gonna do in the year 2039? Anybody? You don't remember?
I don't remember.
What are we going to do in 2039?
We're going to drive ourselves back and open up the time capsule.
Yes, they're going to drive themselves back and they're going to open up the time capsule. We created a time capsule to remember this time in our lives. Hopefully we don't have to go through this again, but we did it, we made it. And Mrs. Burden's class all put something into the time capsule. So in the year 2039, we started in 2020, because that's when COVID-19 started. For 19 years, which takes us to 2039. How old are you all gonna be? Hold on.
42.
Okay, we need to check his birth certificate, because that doesn't make sense. You know? You sure you know?
Yep.
You're positive.
It's six.
You're gonna be the same age as me. I'm gonna be 6 years old also. I love it. Okay? So, before we leave, once again, I wanna thank all of you. You all have done an amazing job this year getting your children on Google Meet, getting their materials that Mrs. Burden needed for all of her projects. Thank you, Mrs. Burden. Thank you, Mrs. Lardy. Thank you, Mrs. Small. Thank you, Jordan. Boys and girls, you see Jordan? He'll be here soon. Thank you, Mrs. Tobia. Mrs. Tobia is in charge of our technology. We would not have made it through this year without her. And I need to thank my technology crew. Mrs. Gamina is on Instagram Live. I'll post that later. Mrs. K has our friends at home on Google Meet. Miss Fleming took our pictures. Although, who brought the professional photographer with them? Elena. Okay, you did one better than me, Miss Elena. Thank you to my kindergarten teachers. They're all over here. My music maestro, Miss Mercado, Miss Rose, Mrs. Riley, Mrs. Austin, Miss Larkin, Nurse Kathy. Thank you for keeping us safe, Mrs. Marion. Thank you, Mr. Lewis, for taking this video. But most of all, thank you, all of you, for having confidence in Mrs. Burden and Strathmore School. Next year, we're all in person. Are you ready? All in person. Yes, we can do it. Okay, Mrs. Burden, who has...
Sebastian. Gabriel. Brody. Austin. Alexa. River? Ashley? Thomas? Zoe?
Oh, well, you have to take a picture with me. Okay.
And Grant.